Param Shanti, welcome to our channel Bapuji Dasarath Bhai Patel. The topics are about Mukti and Jeevan Mukti and Sankalpa Shakti by Behat Brahma Ma. What is Mukti and Jeevan Mukti? Mukti means the merge of the soul into the one or source from which it has originated. The soul merges into its creator from where it originally came from, such as Dharma Guru, teacher, etc. The soul ceases to exist and dissolves in the element that it came from. Jeevan Mukti is when one is still alive, our body is made of Amartat or eternal element. Soul determines where it will be going in the three element or if it wishes to go back to the creator. This decision can be made by the soul while still being in the gross body itself. The soul is still in a state of individuality. What is Sankalpa Shakti? Explanation by Behat Brahma Ma. Creation through intention is called Sankalpa Shakti. It is the simple use of creative visualization and meditation. A new world needs to be created through Sankalpa or intention, which are Shashwat or permanent in nature. Such a world will last forever and is Avinashi, that is, non-destructible. When we go beyond the beyond, that is, in Behad, and meditate on the Almighty Authority, all our negative and karmic bondages dissolves. We need to be in a state of nastomoh or in a desireless form. Otherwise, there is the danger of getting entangled in desires. To remain as much as possible in soul conscious or Atma Swarup and meditating on the limitless form, rays will emerge within us just like from the sun. Power of vibrations of supreme peace and joy through such Sankalp will help all the souls in the five and also three elements in all the worlds. We become like a magnet attracting peace and joy. And all our creations or rachanas also will experience the same. Thus, all transformation or parivartan process will take place. Positive affirmations and vibrations are required to bring about peace and everlasting change in the cosmos. The universe magnifies and spreads the positive vibrations to all of creation. Bapuji has presently given the Peace Mantra, Behad Ki Param Shanti, Socho, Bolo, Param Shanti Mil Jayegi. In 2017, for increasing the process of world transformation. Ma explains that Shakti or power, energy, can be obtained from the Almighty Authority or Behad Ka Bap only. Only if we remain merged in Him. Knowledge of dying when alive, that is, state of being in Ichha Matra Avidya state, Nastomoha Smuti Labdha state, a vairagya unattached and free of worldly desires. The soul first, however, undergoes the stage of bhakti and after that only jnana, that is, knowledge. Sankalps travels faster than the speed of light. Therefore, the seed souls need to understand their own power and responsibility, then only peace and joy will spread. Bapuji gives knowledge to liberate one from Rityu Kal and clutches of death and karma. Akal is that which time or death cannot destroy. Akal Murt is the changeless form. Therefore, one needs to go beyond Kal to be immortal. To save oneself from death, one needs to be in the form of light or in Prakash Swarup. Then Kal will not be able to do any harm. No soul, however great might be, finds true and everlasting happiness in the five elemental world. Neither Sri Ram nor Sri Krishna. Both of these were not avatars of Lord Vishnu, but were avatars of the Almighty Authority. Ma explains that souls who created the various stars and planets have come down in the five elemental world of earth in human form. The stars run according to the thoughts, intentions or sankalps of these individuals. Negative thoughts bring about negative vibrations in their respective planet, which begins to broadcast negative vibrations. The souls also may have created many millions of creations in the cosmos through their numerous lifetime. When the creation are in pain, misery, and scream out for help in the many worlds, then the anguish gets transferred to the astral and causal body of the creator soul. The transfer of pain and anguish causes in the causal body of the soul serious diseases like cancer, paralysis in the corresponding affected area. It also occurs generally in any normal human being due to karmic wrongs committed. Negative use of free will. Such a soul, even though it does not want to, starts having negative sankalps. In generally, any illness of the gross body can be cured with the divine knowledge given by the Creator, that is, given by the Almighty, and by focusing on the subtle and causal body by becoming Mayajit. Divine knowledge of going to beyond of beyond, that is, Behed, and by praying, meditating on the Almighty, we experience golden cosmic energy in the atmosphere. Our body experiences joy and happiness. All creation have come from Amar Lok down to Mrityu Lok. At present, the power of the Atma or soul is only 0.001%. Beloved Bapuji, who is none other than the Almighty, wanted this knowledge to go to all the seeking souls as quickly as possible. This summary is very general in nature, and the reader's soul must watch all Bapuji videos, Anandji's lectures, to gain deeper knowledge. Koti koti pranam and salutes to Behad ki Dadaji, Behad ki Akari Bapuji and Brahmama. Thank you for all the knowledge, wisdom and might effort in world transformation. Param Shanti.